I'm going to find me a pretty dress. Can I find me a pretty dress? Is there a pretty dress?
There's several cuts.
Cool. How much is that dress? See in the window. I'm spending
There's a gradient between the most expensive one being about 50 gold to being about 10.
Oh wow. That's more than within my price range. I was expecting like 350.
Unless it's made of actual gold,
I don't think we're gonna
hit that.
So I'm gonna grab something neat but cool looking for about 25, and then I'm basically gonna let the tailor know that I'm willing to pay more and come back, and I basically
You never tell them you're willing to pay more. You hear like even more expletives in Draconic.
Well, no, I'm willing to give them repeat business. If they can do this, and I basically describe a kimono.
Okay.
And I'm like, if I can get that, preferably made out of silk, and I'll be back. How long would that take? How much we talking?
About a week, and it would depend on how long it would.
Okay, fair enough. I'll find out final prices and when everything's done. So, cool. And I can even put you down 10 up front just for Holda's sake. So.
I just saw that gift, Kyler. God damn it.
Yeah, so I think total comes to 35. And that's with the dress, and then the down payment on the kimono, and then it's off to the races, heading down to where they are on the outskirts, and I'm
looking... Was that a party gold? Do I need to deduct that from party gold?
Please?
Or is that miles gold?
Please? Yes, it's out of the party gold.
How much did you spend?
35. It's not much. It's not a lot.
It's not a lot. Alright.
It's definitely not a lot comparatively.
Comparatively, exactly. I was expected to pay like 300.
See, now all we need to do is figure out how to buy an inn with nothing but copper.
So I'm heading to the outskirts. Decisions. Do the inn, bath, clothes, then going to find Wulong. What? I gotta look presentable.
Yeah.
And Alex, you have seen like Shizuka like whiz past you through the inn like 3 times.
Yeah.
Dragonborns, I don't think technically sweat, so I mean, you know, technically you could just ask, "Hey, prestidigitate me real quick."
Actually, yeah, I was like, "Hey, Alex, could you make me smell pretty? Like, please."
God damn it.
And you see me like I'm all dressed up, I've got the makeup on me and I'm looking all awesome, and you see this gorgeous dress on me, and I'm like, please. Please.
You are expecting to go on a date?
Yeah,
I'm not familiar with dragonborns. What types of scents appeal to them?
Neat.
Let's see, what was, yes,
brimstone. Make it smell like brimstone.
He loved pine. He's a fan of pine.
Yeah, that'll get him really pine for you, too.
Oh yeah. My god, Gilded.
Yeah, Gilded. Oh, suck it in, man. Suck it in.
Oh, god. Alright. I snap my fingers and suddenly smell like fresh fields, pine forest, and the hint of lavender.
Awesome. Thank you, Alex. I give her a big hug, and I'm out the door. Whee! Do-do-do-do-do-do. Alright, now where do I find him? Hey, this takes some layering.
About, like, 30, 40 feet away from the one gate that you go out of, that you were kind of informed that's where they're kind of camping.
Yep. The other dude cut out.
Yeah, responding to other things at the same time. You see the Dragonborn's kind of just chilling.
Cool.
And you see that looks like Baron.